做一个简短的祷告。OK，亲爱的阿爸父神，感谢你哈。接下来我们的时间是领读跟读的时间，神啊，我们真的是啊，满满的有福分，感谢神在今天这样带领我们来一起来读经。我们把以下的事工都恭恭敬敬的交托在你的手上。我们今天晚上渴望弟兄姐妹更有啊得着，我们也渴望你降下圣灵给我们恩赐，让我们有智慧、有聪明、有力量。同时，我们也为啊今天晚上领读的老师特别来祷告，渴望他更有爱心和耐心的来帮助我们，让我们能学习得更好。谢谢神，我们渴望今天晚上的网络的事工非常的通畅，我们的网络通畅，我们的朋友们都能够专心一致的来学习。谢谢神，我们这样祷告是奉靠耶稣基督的名求，阿门。我们把时间交给今天晚上的主持人，谢谢。我们今天的主持人在不在？好，不能开麦哦，sorry。好，对，这个好，可以了。不好意思啊，主持人可以了。
Hi, Lou. This is Justin.
Hey, Justin, hang on just one second.
Okay.
A little technical thing going on there. Couldn't unmute. All right, how are you?
Oh, I'm good. What about you?
I'm good. It's nice and sunny in Virginia today.
Yeah, it's a pretty silent night here.
That's right.
Also pretty good.
Hey, you're over Monday. You're ready to go to Tuesday, so I'm just starting my Monday.
Yeah. Okay. To give us an opening prayer first. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Thank you, Lord, for again allowing us another day to celebrate and worship you. Lord, I can't begin to tell you how grateful I am for our class, Lord, and that we are learning and that the things that you encourage our hearts with that we read. Be with each and everyone in our class, if anyone, whatever need that they have, Lord, just comfort them and encourage them and let them know that you are always with them. Thank you again for dying on the cross so that we have the hope of heaven one day when we accept you as our Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
好的。我们现在开始今天的跟读环节，想跟读的同学们请在名字的前面加上三位数的学号，如果还没有学号的同学呢，也可以去找苏珊老师申请一个学号。 OK, we're gonna start from John chapter 12 verse 34 today. OK, 今天我们的第一是25号 Sally.
Hello, Lou, this is Sally. Favors, please.
Hi, Sally. John chapter 12, verse 34.
John chapter 5, verse 34.
The crowd spoke up.
The crowd spoke up.
We have heard from the law.
We have heard from the law.
That the Christ will remain forever.
That the Christ will remain forever.
So how can you say the Son of Man must be lifted up?
The Son of Man must be lifted up.
The computer broke up.
Lifted up.
Yes. Who is this Son of Man?
Who is this Son of Man? Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good job, Sally.
46号 Abigail. 46.
Hello, Lou. This is Abigail. Five words, please.
All right, Abigail. John chapter 12, verse 35.
John chapter 12, verse 35.
Then Jesus told them, You are going to have.
You are going to have.
The light just a little while longer.
The light just a little while longer.
Walk while you have the light.
Walk while you have the light.
Before darkness overtakes you.
Before darkness overtakes you.
The man who walks.
The man who walks.
In the dark does not know.
In the dark does not know.
Where he is going.
Okay,
Thank you. Let's work on that one word, Abigail. Hold on. Where he is going.
Abigail, you can open the mic. The teacher can
tell
you.
Where? It's W-H. Where?
Will.
Air. Where?
Will
这个有卷舌哈，所以有 R 的音，
所以有 R 的音。
Where
will
will 如果你没有卷舌的话，就是变成怎么有回音，好像很严重。
嗯，
如果你没有卷舌，就变成
W-E-L-L
Will 现在读的是 Will， 所以要卷舌。R 的音 Where Where
I think she muted out.
Where? 你没有卷舌。
Okay, air. Can you say air?
可不可以说空气这个字 ？Air.
Air.
Air.
Where?
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 啊、uh-huh, ，比较好一点了，就是你要把舌头卷起来，要念 R 的音 ，R. Where?
好的。再多练。Thank you very much.
Practice. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you, Jane. Real quick, Jane, are you hearing a lot of double feedback from me? It might have
just
been.
Yes. I don't know why, but probably just her computer or something.
Okay. So right now you don't hear that with you and I talking, right?
No.
Okay.
It could be she has two devices or something like that.
Okay.
Go ahead.
55号 Lydia.
Oh, this is Lydia. 5 words, please.
Hi, Lydia. John chapter 12, verse 36.
John chapter 12, verse 36.
Put your trust in the light.
Put your trust in the light.
While you have it.
While you have it.
So that you may become.
So that you may become.
Sons of light.
Sons of light.
When he had finished speaking.
When he had finished speaking.
Jesus left and hid himself.
Jesus left and hid himself from them.
From them. Good job. Thank you.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Hey, Jane, can you ask Kathy not to push it up so high because I can't see it underneath where I have my names displayed.
So you need the screen moving down a little bit, right?
Yeah, about 2 inches, maybe.
Oh, okay. 好，下来一点点。对，这样子可以。Okay.
Perfect. Right there is good. It should stay about there.
Okay. 好，谢谢。
Thank you.
77号 Christina.
Hi, Lou. This is Christina. 5 words, please.
Hi, Christina. John chapter 12, verse 37.
John chapter 12, verse 37.
Good. Even after Jesus had done.
Even after Jesus had done.
All these miraculous signs.
All these miraculous signs.
That word, that's a hard word. Miraculous.
Miraculous.
Okay. Miraculous. Miraculous.
Miraculous.
Mm-hmm. Miraculous signs.
Miraculous signs.
Good. In their presence.
And in their presence.
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 Mm-hmm.
In presence.
Mm-hmm. They still would not believe in him.
They still would not believe in him.
Good. Good job, Christina. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
85号 Eunice.
Hello, Lord, this is John, by what's place?
All right, John chapter 12, verse 38.
John chapter 12, verse 38.
Yes, this was to fulfill the word of Isaiah.
This was to fulfill the word of Isaiah.
The prophet.
The prophet.
Lord, who has believed?
Lord, who has believed?
Our message and to whom?
Our message and to whom?
Has the arm of the Lord been revealed?
Has the arm of the Lord been revealed?
Okay. Let's work on two words. Arm. It's more of a sound. Arm. Has the arm of the Lord been revealed?
Of the Lord been revealed.
Yes, good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
188号 Lydia.
Hello, Lou. This is Lydia. Three words, please.
All right, Lydia. John chapter 12, verse 39.
John chapter 12, verse 39.
For this reason, they could not believe. Because as Isaiah says elsewhere. Uh-huh. Good job. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
195号 Amethyst.
Hello, Lou. This is Amethyst. Five words, please.
All right, Amethyst. John chapter 12, verse 40.
John chapter 12, verse 40.
Excuse me. He has blinded their eyes.
He has blinded their eyes.
And deadened their hearts.
And deadened their hearts.
So they can neither see. Right. With their eyes, nor.
With their eyes, nor.
Understand with their hearts. Nor turn, and I would heal them.
Nor turn, and I would heal them.
Yes, good job, Amethyst.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
239号 Teresa.
Hello, Lou. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
All right, Teresa. John chapter 12, verse 41.
John chapter 12, verse 41.
Isaiah said this.
Isaiah said this.
Because he saw Jesus' glory.
Because he saw Jesus' glory.
And spoke about it.
And spoke him about it.
About him. I said it wrong. And spoke about him.
And spoke about him.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, Lou. Thank
You're you. Welcome. You're welcome.
Pastor Haruka.
Hello, Lou. This is Luca 5:40, please.
All right, Luca. John chapter 12, verse 42.
John chapter 12, verse 42.
Yet at the same time.
Yet at the same time.
Many, even among the leaders.
Many, even among the leaders.
Believed in him.
Believed in him. But because of the Pharisees.
Mm-hmm. They would not confess their faith.
They could not confess their faith.
They would not confess their faith.
They would not confess their faith.
Okay. Confess. All right. It's a TH, faith. I'm hearing face, which is my face.
Their faith. Faith. Their faith. Their faith. Yeah.
Faith, yes. Their faith.
Their faith.
Yes, you got it. For fear,
thank you.
They would be put.
For fear, they would be put.
Out of the synagogue.
Out of the synagogue.
Yes.
Thank you.
You sound like, you sound much stronger. I hope you're feeling better.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Lou. This is Eagle. Farewell, please.
Okay, Eagle. John chapter 12, verse 43.
John chapter 12, verse 43.
For they loved praise from men.
For they loved praise from men.
More than praise from God.
More than praise from God.
Good job. You're welcome.
339号 Naomi.
Hello, Lou. This is Naomi. 5 words, please.
All right, Naomi. John chapter 12, verse 44.
John chapter 12, verse 44.
Then Jesus cried out.
Then Jesus cried out.
When a man believes in me,
when a man believes in me,
he does not believe in me only.
He does not believe in me only.
But in the one who sent me.
But in the one who sent me. Thank you.
Good
Lou.
Job. You're welcome. Good reading there. Good job.
426号 Sarah.
Hi, Lou. This is Enoch.
Hi, Enoch.
Five words, please.
All right, Enoch. John chapter 12, verse 44.
John chapter 12, verse 44.
Then Jesus cried out.
No, then Jesus
cried out. I'm sorry, Enoch. Yeah. We just read that verse. I'm sorry.
Okay,
John
okay,
chapter.
Yeah.
John chapter 12, verse 45.
John chapter 12, verse 45.
When he looks at me,
when he looks at me,
he sees the one who sent me.
He sees the one who sent me.
Good job. Good job.
Thank Nick. You.
You're welcome.
Hi. Yes. Hi, Lou. This is Sarah. 3 words, please.
All right. John chapter 12, verse 46.
John chapter 12, verse
46. Naomi, can you mute out, please? I have come into the world.
I have come into the world
as a light.
As a light.
So that no one.
So that no one.
Who believes in me.
Who believes in me.
Should stay in darkness.
Should stay in darkness. Thank you.
Very good, Sarah. Good job. Good job.
516号 Sophia.
Hello, Lou. This is Sophia. 5 words, please.
All right, Sophia. John chapter 12, verse 47.
John chapter 12, verse 47.
Very good. As for the person.
As for the person.
Who hears my words.
Who hears my words.
But does not keep them.
But does not keep them.
I do not judge him.
I do not judge him.
Okay, let's work out one more. Judge. Judge.
Judge. Mm-hmm. A judge.
I do not judge him.
I do not judge him.
For I did not come.
For I did not come.
To judge the world.
To judge the world.
Judge. Judge.
Judge.
To judge the world.
To judge the world.
But to save it.
But to save it. Thank you, Good. Lou.
You're welcome. Good job.
541号 Glory.
Hello, Lou. This is Glory. 5 words, please.
All right, Glory. John chapter 12, verse 48.
John chapter 12, verse 48.
There is a judge.
There is a judge.
For the one who rejects me.
For the one who rejects me.
And does not accept my words.
And does not accept my words.
That very word which I spoke.
That very word which I spoke.
Will condemn him.
Will condemn him.
At the last day.
At the last day.
Good job.
Thank you, Lord.
You're welcome. Good job, Glory.
569号 Vicky.
Hello, Lou. This is Vicky. Five words, please.
All right. Welcome to the class, Vicky. Nice to meet you. John chapter 12, verse 49.
John chapter 12 and verse 49. Sorry. Yeah.
Right.
49. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. For I did not speak.
For I did not speak.
Of my own accord.
Of my own accord.
Accord. Mm-hmm. Of my own accord.
Of my own accord.
Close. Accord. Accord.
Accord. Right?
Yeah. Accord. Yes. Of my own accord.
Of my own accord.
Very good. You got it. But the Father who sent me.
But the Father who sent me.
Commanded me.
Commanded me.
what to say and how to say it.
What to say and how to say it.
Very good, Vicky. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
573号 Emily.
Hello, Lou. This is Annie. Three words, please.
All right, Annie. John chapter 12, verse 50.
John chapter 12, verse 50.
I know that his command.
I know that his command.
Leads to eternal life.
Leads to eternal life.
So whatever I say.
So whatever I say.
Is just what the Father.
Is just what the Father.
Has told me to say.
Has told me to say.
Thank Good you. Job, no. Annie. Good job.
好的，我们第一轮就读到这里了。现在开始补教环节，之前有漏掉的或者晚来的同学可以举手，我们进行补教。好，如果没有，但是没有的话，我们就继续读。25号 Sally。
Hello, Lou, this is Sally. Five words, please.
All right, Sally, John chapter 13, verse 1.
John chapter 13, verse 1.
It was just before.
It was just before.
The Passover feast.
The Passover feast.
Jesus knew.
Jesus knew.
That the time had come.
That the time had come.
For him to leave this world.
For him to leave this world
and go to the Father,
and go to the Father,
having loved his own,
having loved his own,
who were in the world,
who were in the world,
he now showed them,
he now showed them
the full extent.Of his love.
The full extent of his love.
Yes, good job. Extent.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
46号 Abigail.
Hello, this is Lydia. Five words, please.
All right, Lydia. John chapter 13, verse 2.
John chapter 13, verse 2.
The evening meal was being served.
The evening meal was being served.
Mm-hmm. And the devil...
And the devil
had already prompted Judas Iscariot.
Had already
prompted.
Mm-hmm.
Judas. Okay, let's start it. Prompted Judas Iscariot.
Prompted Judas Iscariot.
Yes, good job. Son of Simon.
Son of Simon.
To betray Jesus.
To betray Jesus.
Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
77号 Christina.
Hi, Lou. This is Christina. Five words, please.
All right, Christina. John chapter 13, verse 3.
John chapter 13, verse 3.
Jesus knew that the Father had put all things under his power.
all things under his power.
And that he had come from God.
And that he had come from God.
And was returning to God.
And was returning to God.
Thank very, you. Very good. You're welcome. Very good, Christine. On that.
Thank you.
85号 Eunice。127号 John。
Hello, this is John. By what's please?
All right, John. John chapter 13, verse 4.
John chapter 13, verse 4.
So he got up from the meal.
So he got up from the meal.
Took off his outer clothing.
Took off his outer clothing.
Clothing. Mm-hmm. And wrapped a towel. Around his waist. Good job. You're welcome.
173号 Happy.
Hello, this is Happy Flowers, please.
All right, Happy. John chapter 13, verse 5.
John chapter 13, verse 5.
After that, he poured water into a basin.
After that, he poured water into a basin.
And began to wash his disciples' feet. Drying them with the towel. That was wrapped around him.
That was wrapped around him.
Yes, good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
188号 Lydia。
Hello, Lu. This is Lydia. Three words, please.
Okay, Lydia. John chapter 13, verse 6.
John chapter 13, verse 6.
He came to Simon Peter. Who said to him, Lord,
are you going to wash my feet? Thank you, okay. Lou.
Yes, good job. Let's work on just one word. Wash. Are you going to wash my feet?
Are you going to wash my feet?
Okay. Wash with a sh.
Wash. Wash. Mm-hmm. Wash.
Yes. Good job, Thank Lydia. Good.
Thank You're you, Lou.
You're welcome.
195号 Amethyst.
Hello, Lu. This is Amethyst. Fireworks, please.
Okay, Amethyst. John chapter 13, verse 7.
John chapter 13, verse 7.
Sorry. Jesus replied, You do not realize. Now what I'm doing. But later you will understand. Yes. Good job. You're welcome.
239号 Teresa.
Hello, Lu. This is Teresa. 5 words, please.
All right, Teresa. John chapter 13, verse 8.
John chapter 13, verse 8.
No, said Peter. You shall never wash my feet. Jesus answered. Unless I wash you. You have no part with me. That's right.
Thank you.
Good job.
22号 Luca.
Hello, Lou. This is Luca. 5 words, please.
All right, Luca. John chapter 13, verse 9.
John chapter 13, verse 9.
Then Lord, Simon Peter replied.
Then Lord, Simon Peter replied.
Not just my feet.
Not just my feet.
But my hands and my head as well.
But my hand and my head as well.
Good
Thank
job.
You, Lou.
You're
Thank
welcome.
26号 Eagle.
Hello, Lou. This is Eagle. Farewell, please.
Okay, Eagle. John chapter 13, verse 10.
John chapter 13, verse 10.
Jesus answered.
Jesus answered.
A person who has had.
A person who has had.
A bath needs only to wash his feet.
A bath needs only to wash his feet.
His whole body is clean.
His whole body is clean.
Are you clean? And are you clean?
And
no,
are
and,
you clean?
I said it wrong. And you are clean.
And you are clean.
Yes. Though not every one of you.
Though not every one of you.
Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
339号 Naomi.
Hello, Lou. This is Naomi. 5 words, please.
All right, Naomi. John chapter 13, verse 11.
John chapter 13, verse 11.
For he knew who was going.
For he knew who was going.
To betray him.
To betray him.
And that was why.
And that was why.
He said not everyone was clean.
He said not everyone was clean. Thank
Very,
you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good job. Good job.
426号 Sarah.
Hi, Lou. This is Enoch. My words, please.
All right, Enoch. John chapter 13, verse 12.
John chapter 13, verse 12.
When he had finished.
When he had finished.
Washing their feet.
Washing their feet.
He put on his clothes.
He put on his clothes.
And returned to his place.
And returned to his place.
Do you understand?
Do you understand?
What I have done for you?
What I have done for you?
He asked them.
He asked them.
Yes, good job, Enid. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, my turn. Hi, Lou. This is Sarah. Yeah, 5 words, please.
All right. John chapter 13, verse 13.
John chapter 13, verse 13.
You call me teacher and Lord.
You call me teacher and Lord.
And rightly so.
And rightly so.
For that is what I am.
For that is what I am. Thank
Good
you.
Good job. You're welcome. Good job.
516号 Sophia.
Hello, Lou. This is Sophia. 5 words, please.
All right, Sophia. John chapter 13, verse 14.
John chapter 13, verse 14.
Now that I, your Lord and teacher, Have washed your feet.
Have washed your feet.
You also should wash.
You also should wash.
One another's feet.
One another's feet. Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job, Sophia.
51号 Glory.
Hello, Lu. This is Glory. Five words, please.
All right, Glory. John chapter 13, verse 15.
John chapter 13, verse 15.
I have set you.
I have set you.
An example that you should do.
An example that you should do.
As I have done for you.
As I have done for you. Thank you, Rua.
You're welcome. Good job.
569号 Vicky.
Dear Lu, firework, please.
All right, Vicky. John chapter 12, verse 34.
John chapter 12 and verse 34.
Good. The crowd spoke up.
The crowd spoke up.
We have heard from the law.
We have heard from the law.
That the Christ will remain forever.
That the Christ will remain forever.
So how can you say?
So how can you say?
The Son of Man must be lifted up.
The Son of Man must be lifted up.
Who is this Son of Man?
Who is this Son of Man?
Excellent. Good job, Vicky. Good reading.
573号 Annie.
Hello, Lu. This is Annie. Five words, please.
All right, Annie. John chapter 12, verse 35.
John chapter 12:35.
Good job. Then Jesus told them.
Then Jesus told them.
You are going.
You are going.
To have the light.
To have the light.
Just a little while longer.
Just a little while longer.
Walk while you have the light.
Work while you have the light.
Okay, it's working out one word. Walk, not work. Walk. Wall with the L. Walk.
Work.
Mm-mm. Walk. War. No. War. Jane.
Okay, Jane, W-A-L-K 是 L 不是 R, 所以你不需要卷舌。这个是 walk. Walk.
Walk.
No, 那个 R 是像要呕吐的声音，好像从喉咙里要吐东西出来。
Walk.
Mm-hmm. Better. Walk.
Walk.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Good. Thank you, Jane. Walk while you have the light.
Walk or walk while you have.
Okay, hold on. While.Walk
why?
While
walk while you have
while it's an L while
why
while
walk why you have
okay 你的 why 后面 why 后面还有一个 L 所以是 while
why
walk
why、
uh-huh. why.While.
Walk while.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Walk while.
Close. Walk Maybe practice with、have. Jane. And, yeah, practice with Jane on that one. You're close.
While. B 有个 L. 注意那个 L 没有发音出来。所以 while. While.
Walk.
Walk. Walk. No, no, no. 从来 Walk. 你千万不要回去念 R. Walk. 然后 while 这两个字你都有问题，所以是 walk while
walk while
while
while while
walk while
while
yes, that's much better. Walk while you have the light.
Walk while you have the light.
Much better. Good. Before darkness overtakes you.
Before darkness overtakes you.
Good. The man who walks in the dark.
The man who walks in the dark.
Walks in the dark.
Works.
No, works. 你又回去 R 了。W-A-L-K 绝对是
Works.
No, 没有 R, 注意听，没有 R, 不卷舌。Walk.
Walk.
Walks in the dark.
Walks in the dark.
Yes. Does not know where he is going.
Does not know where he's going. Thank you.
Good job. You're welcome. So walk and while. Walk and while.
Work and while.
No, 不是 work, 是不是 R, 是 walk. 记得不是 R, 不卷舌。
Thank you.
It's like in America, a lot of people will put an R in wash, and that's a common thing in America.
Sally.
Hello, Lou. This is Sally. Hi.
All right, John chapter 12, verse 36.
John chapter 12, verse 36.
Yes. Put your trust in the light.
Put your trust in the light.
While you have it.
While you haven't.
So that you may. Become sons of light.
Become sons of light.
When he had finished speaking, Jesus left and hid himself.
Jesus left and hid himself.
From them. Yes.
Thank you.
Good job. You're welcome. Good job.
27 号 Ever.
Hello, Lou. This is Ever. Five words, please.
All right, Ever. John chapter 12, verse 37.
John chapter 12, verse 37.
Even after Jesus had done. All these miraculous signs. In their presence. They still would not believe in him. Good job, Ever. You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Very good.
好，我们叫今天的最后一位，46号 Abigail。
Hello, Lou. This is Abigail.
Hi.
Five words, please.
All right.
This was to fulfill.
The word of Isaiah. The prophet. Lord, who has believed our message.
Lord, who has believed our message?
And to whom has the arm of the Lord
had the arm of the Lord
been revealed? Good job.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay, thank you. Lou, time is up. No, it's our
test. Man, that went fast today. That was warp speed.
Whew. Yeah, every time flies.
It does. I just reading the word of the Lord, it's like time just seems to go fast.
Yeah.
All right. Today's testimony is called Balancing Our Godly Life with the Fallen World.
见证的题目是要平衡我们敬虔的生活和堕落的世界。
John chapter 16 verse 33 says,
约翰福音16章33节说,
I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I haveOvercome the world.
我将这些事告诉你们，是要叫你们在我里面有平安。在世上，你们有苦难，但你们可以放心，我已经胜了世界。
As a Christian, every day we wrestle with struggles in life.
作为一名基督徒，我们每天都在与生活中的挣扎搏斗。
We try to find a balance between this fallen world and godly living.
我们试图在这个堕落的世界和敬虔的生活之间找到一个平衡。
One Sunday at the end of our church service, my pastor gave this list of things for us to ponder on.
在一个星期天我们教堂礼拜结束的时候，我的牧师列出了这份清单供我们思考。
Search our hearts and make right what we may be struggling with.
省察我们的内心，纠正我们可能正在挣扎的事情。
Here's the list.
下面就是这个列表。
Are there relationships broken from things I've said?
是否有任何他人与你的关系因为我说过的话而破碎呢?
Is there sin I need to give up or confess a past sin?
有什么罪是我需要承认还有忏悔的或者是承认过去的罪过吗?
Is there someone I need to forgive?
有没有谁是我需要原谅的呢?
Have I grown or have I wavered in my faith?
我的信仰是成长了呢还是动摇了呢?
How much time do I spend with the Lord each day?
我每天花多长时间和主待在一起呢?
How much time did I pray and read the Bible today?
我今天用了多少时间来祷告还有读圣经呢?
How did I do with loving others?
我如何去爱别人呢?
My wife, my husband, my kids, co-workers, friends who are lost, even our enemies.
我的妻子，我的丈夫，我的孩子，我的合作伙伴，或者是同事，或者迷失的朋友，甚至是我们的敌人。
How do I manage my resources, my time, my money?
我怎么去管理我拥有的资源呢？比如说我的时间，我的金钱。
Am I holding on to something that needs to be surrendered to the Lord?
我是否紧紧地抓住了需要交给主的东西呢？
Write down a prayer to the Lord.
写下对主的祷告。
Write anything you need to confess.
写下任何你需要承认的事。
Write your thanksgiving of what he has given you.
写下你对他所赐给你的一切的感谢。
Lastly, praise him for whatever is on your heart.
最后，为你心中的一切赞美他。
Do this often, and it will help you to live a joyful, godly life.
如果你经常这么做，它就会帮助你过上快乐、虔诚的生活。
May God bless each one of you, my friends.
上帝祝福保佑你们每一位朋友。Thank you, Lou.
Thank you, Justin. Does Jane have the song?
那我们现在来，麻烦建老师放一下那首歌吧。
We can't hear anything on this end, Jane.
My sleep is gone, my heart is full of sorrow.Believe how much I've let you down. I dread the pain that waits for me tomorrow. When the sun reveals my broken dreams scattered on the ground. Please forgive me.Need your grace to make it through. All I have is you. I'm at your mercy. Lord, I'll serve you until my dying day. Help others find the way. At your mercy. Please forgive me.Can't believe the God of earth and glory would take the time to care for one like me. But I read in the Bible that old story, how it pledged for my forgiveness while he was dying on the tree.Forgive me. I need your grace to make it through. All I have is you. I'm at your mercy. Lord, I'll serve you until my dying day. Help others find a way at your mercy.Please forgive me.
your mercy, Lord, I will serve you until my dying day. Help others find a way. At your mercy, please forgive me.
Wow, it's beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
Okay. Thank you. 这首歌真的是非常好，非常有力量哈。我们接下来请陆老师带我们来读这个主导文，然后你的背景声音允许的朋友哈都可以开麦来跟读。老师读一句，我们读一句。Okay, we're going to go for a Lord's Prayer, please.
All right. Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed
be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread.And forgive us our debts. As we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation.
But
deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.